Meanwhile, the state has recorded its second pediatric flu death since 2018. A second child in central Mississippi has passed away from the flu. Officials say the child actually died in March, but was previously unreported.